Hey, what's up, people of YouTube? AlterBridgeFan1337 here, and despite the fact that I said I might not be back to round out 2015, well, obviously here I am. It is Monday, December 28th, 2015 to be exact, and now that the stress of the holiday season is over, I have returned. Not that many of you probably even really care. Anyway, we've got one episode left of Secret of the Oracle for Commander Keen, so let's get right into things here. Load up our game from last time, and quite literally, dive right in. May as well hit the Isle of Tar first. Tar Island, whatever it's called. Keen mucks along the Isle of Tar. And right off the bat, I am completely out of ammunition. Fortunately, we've got some in the first house here. And let's see how quickly I'm gonna fuck this up. But no rage today, I promise. Even though gamer rage is far more entertaining than me just sitting here rambling on about nothing. And impossible pogo trick, come on. There we go. Is it safe to jump down here? Probably not, but hey. Oh, wait. It is safe. What does that do? Okay, that opens the gate. And jump. Oh, god, almost died there. Oh, shit, another one of those pea things. So anyway, now that I'm trying to figure out where to go, let me go ahead and say whatever holiday you've been celebrating for the past month. Hope it's been a good one. I've basically just enjoyed a day off at this point. What does this do? See, I'm flipping switches and I have no idea what they do. Oh shit. Wait for it. Damn slugs. Ah, I missed. Oh well. God damn it, there's more. Got him that time. Got him. Okay. And of course, we need a yellow gem, which could be anywhere. What's through here? Not good, not good, not good. Oh dear. Ah, oh, shit, shit, shit! I hate these fucking things. Whoa! God damn it! And I'm right back where I started, so where the hell do I go? Okay, obviously that was not the right direction. There's only one direction. I cannot believe I just made that joke. Go back down here again. Fucking spikes! God damn it! Yeah, so much for no rage, because that just wasn't a complete failure. Even though I really don't need these water droplets. Yeah, I've only got 44, so. Well, let's go down here. Oh shit! Oh shit! God damn, really? Fuck! Okay, so that pit is an absolute death trap. 320,000. I'm nowhere near an extra life. Come on. One more try. Got it. Okay, so do not go down there. We know that now. And of course, another gem. Or crystal, or whatever they're called. Okay, so there's the yellow one. Now, how the hell do I get over there? I guess up here? Nope. and I need the red one to get in there. Fuck, so I basically have to go down here. Okay, well. This is not how I wanted to do it, but... Let's just go. Don't even think about it, just jump. There's nothing down here! Son of a bitch, I just wasted my time. There's gotta be something up here, though. Of course, yeah, the fucking door I can't get to. Somebody tell me where the damned red gem is. Oh, God! I don't know how the hell I survived that one. And I gotta get past this motherfucking pee thing. Okay. Hey, there we go. Now I'm finally getting somewhere. So, where was that red door? Shit. Save my game again, because I ain't going through this shit. Fuck, I can't get through there. And, of course, the spikes. God damn it. God, man, that's just cutting it too close. Ah, shit, God, no! What's up here? Nothing. Do not go down the rabbit hole. Okay, cool. Now I'm starting to make some progress here. Red gem in its place, yellow gem obtained. Okay, now we can move right along here, folks. Get past these goddamn slugs. All this other bullshit. You know, Keen, it's really fitting that you're wearing a Green Bay Packers helmet because you suck about as bad as they do right now. Holy shit. Apologies to all Green Bay Packer fans. Including myself, because yes. Can I get back up there? Yes, cool. Okay. Impossible Poco trick really comes in handy sometimes. Alright, save again because I don't know what I'm getting into. Yeah, I'm a bit of a coward when it comes to games. Oh shit! Oh god, there's two of them! Holy mother! Oh, I'm so screwed. Can you shoot these things? Or did we already establish that you can't? Oh god, how did I get through? Blue gem, what's down here? Oh no! Wow. Wow, just wow. Exit to the Shadowlands. Well, the Shadow Realm is more like it the way this fuck is going. And go. Go. Oh god, jump. Alright, we're home free now. Let's get the hell out of here. There had better be a priest at the end of all this. Giant tar pit, more like a sarlacc pit. What the fuck is going on here? Ah, hell with it. One extra life's not worth it. Unbelievable. So, we just wasted, what? 10, 12 minutes? Something like that? Fuck you. Which means the last two priests are in the Isle of Fire and the Well of Wishes, respectively. I would make a joke about Fire Island here, but I really cannot do a flamboyant accent, so y'all are just gonna have to insert your own jokes on that one. Let's go down here. What the hell is that thing? More rocks to get in my way. Holy shit, these things are everywhere! Go. Oh man, this thing is like really trying to fuck me over. Fortunately, it's... ooh. So far, it's proving to be much easier than that damned Isle of Tar. Oh dear. I don't think there's anything up here, but... nothing worth talking about. Oh god, no! Damn it! Got fucking ambushed again, that's bullshit. Fortunately, I know where to go this time. Holy shit! God bless it, this fucking level. What? Ugh. Wow. Isle of Fire, more like the Isle of Fail. For some reason, I just can't get any forward momentum on that one damned bounce. Fucking poison poop. Okay, can I make it? 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 Yes. Alright, let's try going a different route this time. And maybe saving would be a very good choice here. So, Michael Jones, if you're somehow watching this, I think you may have a contender for Rage. No! No, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here! Fuck! Well, that's just fine. Load game, and try this shit again. At least now I know not to go that way. Oh god, my toes are digging into the carpet right now. This level is scaring the hell out of me! So I can't go that way either. Alright. I think I'm clear now. Oh, this is making me nervous. I don't know why. Oh, I got a little bit of lag there. Oh, are you kidding me? Go back the other way, motherfucker. I'm out of ammo. Go to the left, you motherfucker. Keep going. Keep going. Damn it. Fuck this guy. Wait for his throw animation. Come on! Get out of the fucking way! Great. I can't even stun this guy, can I? Got it. Alright, cool. Now we're moving right along. Save one more time, because holy shit, folks, this is just not working out. Why did I load? Why didn't I just return to game? Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, so I can't go anywhere. What's down here? Hey, there's the priest. I was closer than I thought.
Oh, thank you so much for rescuing me. I'll return to the Oracle Chamber immediately.
Wise plan of action, your ancientness. Oh boy, okay, folks. Well, hopefully you have enjoyed my rage-filled Let's Play. Down to the last one. Unfortunately, I have a general idea of where to go for this one. No ammunition, no nothing here, because this is a swimming level. And we all know how fucking wonderful these water levels are. Only thing I really need to worry about here is those fucking sprites with the damn laser pitchforks. And the occasional dope fish. Oh, shit. Fortunately, I don't think I have to go that way anyway. Oh dear. Yeah, I don't know if you can hear me frantically tapping away at my keyboard either, but pressing the jump key actually does— Fuck! 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 Goddamn fucking dope fish! Anyway, what I was saying is, frantically tapping on the jump key actually does make Keen swim a little bit faster. So hopefully we can get through this level with fewer problems than the last two caused us. Oh dear, I saw another dope fish. Okay, gotta take this one a little bit slower. I am trapped. Well, maybe I don't have to go that way. I think there's two ways around this, fortunately. Bit hesitant about going up north of this one. Ah! Almost got hit. Okay, a sprite. I'm actually gonna save right here because I do not trust myself at all. Ah! No, no, no. Okay, God. Hey, there's the last priest. And there's the last dope fish. Fuck this thing. Got past one. Got past the other. Alright, that's it. Game over, folks.
Gog fig you so brook for gentle business.
Oh yeah, fucking blub. You're the last one, fella. Let's both get back to the Oracle Chamber. Wow, this is really an impressive way to activate this monolith of ancient wisdom. Click. Everyone be silent! The Oracle is about to speak! Maybe it's got a dead battery or something. The Shikati are a race of shadow beings from the far side of the galaxy. They are building an Armageddon machine and are planning to blow up the galaxy with it, then rebuild it to suit their needs. They live on the third planet of the Korath system, which is 71,000 light-years from Nausicaa 7. I'm sorry, why did I say 7? 4. The Armageddon machine is almost complete. And this is what they look like. God, it must be pretty damn horrifying. These Shikati are toast. Thanks for the scoop, Oracle. I'm out of here. I hope it doesn't rain on my folks. Meanwhile, back on Earth. Uh-oh. Well, it did rain. And to be continued. Don't miss The Armageddon Machine, the shocking conclusion of Goodbye Galaxy, where you'll see what the Shikati look like, the inside of the Omega-Matic, lots of weird robots and aliens, cool shots of galaxies exploding, plus one or two big surprises. Call her right now. Well, we don't have to do that because Commander Keen is now available by shareware. And high score, bitches. Well, alright. Like I said, I hope y'all enjoyed this... Okay, these sound effects are getting annoying. I hope you all enjoyed this Commander Keen 4 Let's Play and my seemingly infinite amount of rage over the past two episodes. Fret not for all my subscribers, for I will return stronger than ever in 2016, or at least I plan to. I will post a channel update sometime in the first week of January just to let you all know exactly what is going on. In the meantime, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and click the link down in the description box that will take you to my Patreon, and throw me a couple of bucks, because hey, why not? Hope you all have enjoyed all of my Let's Plays in 2015, and here is to a bigger and better 2016. Happy New Year, everyone. UltraBridgeFan1337, out.